honoring of Dr. I. Murugadasan, I request Dr. Edivarasan, President of IMA, to do the proceedings. I request Dr. Stephen, our past president, to come forward. Garland, Dr. Murugadasan. And I request Dr. Lakshanamurthy, please come forward and put a shawl to Dr. I. Murugadasan.
Reading out the Lifetime Achievement Award on this date, 25th March 2018. The citation is awarded to Dr. Mohammed Aslam for outstanding contribution to society in the field of medicine. Dr. Aslam, born in 1947, was awarded MBBS from Madras Medical College in the year 1973, started his career at his father's clinic at Adhiramapatnam, the Java system. And later migrated to Kingdom of Saudi Arabia in 1977 to work under the Ministry of Health for a long period of 15 years. On his return, he joined Ramachandra Medical College as Deputy Medical Director and was sent to Muscat to promote medical tourism. He is a Senior Medical Officer at Public Health Centre Westmoreland and has attended many national and international medical conferences. He has received the Best Doctor Award twice at the Public Health Centre to his credit and has conducted many free medical camps for the poor and needy people. A life member of PACC, a life member of IMA Kodumbakkam branch, we president and members of the Indian Medical Association, Chennai Kodumbakkam branch, feel very proud to honor a doyen in the field of medicine, sir.
Now I request Dr. Aslam to say a few words.